This is a Hâck The Hague podcast. On this episode, a career in cybersecurity.
I'm Mark Ruijsendaal and I work for the foundation, the Hague Security Delta. And this is a Dutch security cluster, a network of about 300 businesses, governments and knowledge institutions. And we work together on knowledge development and innovation in security, including cybersecurity. So one of the things we see is there's a shortage in qualified talent for cybersecurity. And this has been going on for several years. And it poses a threat to both security, but also to the economy. And cybersecurity consultants, but also IT security specialists and software developers are all in high demand. And the solution for this current mismatch requires a serious effort, not only from employers, but also from employees. So if you look at the talent demand, for instance, by our partners, over half their security-related vacancies have a cybersecurity profile. So that's a huge amount. If you look at different lists from, for instance, the World Economic Forum or the Dutch UWV, but also on LinkedIn, you see cybersecurity functions are almost always in the top 10, both in size and in growth percentages. We see the specialist cybersecurity companies looking for technically trained professionals with a higher education level way of working and thinking together with commercial skills, but also a broadening demand for basic cybersecurity knowledge in different functions. And there's a big diversity in roles in cybersecurity, from hackers to consultants to management and policymakers, privacy, data protection, you name it. So opportunities for all. And in the vacancies in the Netherlands, at least, we see a growing flexibility on the employer side to hire employees also for part-time jobs, for instance, or with specific demands. So these are the main trends we see in the last 3-4 years. Both employees and employers can help solve the shortage in cybersecurity by studying those topics. Even if you have just a small interest in cybersecurity or just starting your career in this field, make sure that you get to know some of the technologies as well. You really need it. You don't have to be a super tech-savvy person, but at least know the language and know the technologies that are relevant. And if you're already working in another field and you have an interest in cybersecurity, talk to your employer and see if you can have a cybersecurity task as part of your current job, just to start to develop your skills in this field and perhaps make a switch in the near future. What we do see, and this is something that employers have a task in, is employers ask for five-legged sheeps, to say it in Dutch. please don't be alarmed too much. Many of these demands are not real. Nobody can do all these things that are in the job descriptions. Employers need to be more keen on what they're really looking for and what they find really important. The domain is still in development. What is asked a lot is experience in different programming languages, knowledge about platforms and cloud solutions, but also certifications. So in demand certifications are, for instance, CISP and CISM and CCNA, but these are for people that are already a bit gray-haired like me, so that have been working in the field for several years. So you cannot ask these things for starting positions. So for the employers, think about what you're asking for and how to cluster your functions. If you have too high demands, you make the talent pool very small and thus very expensive, the job will be less attractive and people leave in the end. So make sure that you carve those function profiles to be more coherent and realistic. Invest in developing your own talent pool to combine tasks with other functions and to have a career perspective for your employees. If you're just starting out in cybersecurity, you want to make a start or want to know a little bit more, go to cybersecurity.nl in Dutch. then if you already have a career in security and you want to take the next step, go to securitytalent.nl. And if you just want to learn more about what's going on, both in the technical sense, but also societal developments in cybersecurity, there's a lot of content on securityinsights.nl. And all these websites are initiatives by HSD, the security cluster. And this is our way of contributing to the cybersecurity talent shortage to get more people qualified and knowledgeable and enthusiastic about cybersecurity and to innovate and work together on a safer world. Cybersecurity is just a brilliant area to work in. It's a very interesting field. It has a big economic impact, but also a societal impact. There's a growing demand for cybersecurity. There are a lot of exciting developments in technology, but also in governance and in law. And there are a lot of diverse tasks and roles to be to work on, and many career opportunities if you want them. So there's a lot of work in this domain. So don't hesitate to start.